Khilafat is a divine institution, and the Khalifa is definitely the spiritual father that we have amongst us. He is like the rope that we hold fast to, so that at the end of the day we get to our destination. He is like the Noah's Ark that we board to get to our desired place. And so I think that it is incumbent upon all of us to make sure that we hold fast to that rope of Allah, that is Khilafat.
Long live Ahmadiyya.